The furniture and household appliance supplier Courts is in the process of shipping local furniture made here in St. Lucia to other parts of the Caribbean. Courts opened its doors in St. Lucia 33 years ago.
We saw this as an excellent opportunity to let our neighboring islands, our sister companies, benefit from Mr. Mangal's expertise and talent. And so we embarked on an initiative to export 4 of Mr. Mangal's suites to Antigua, Dominica, Grenada, St. Vincent and St. Kitts. And today we're celebrating the first of those shipments to Grenada, a 40-foot 8C container.
The government of St. Lucia has a policy of allowing the importation of furniture from around the world. But at the same time, St. Lucia provides a niche market for local manufacturers.
What we're witnessing today is evidence that at least one manufacturer, Dennis Mangal, is able to produce furniture, and he's not the only one, but in the case of Mr. Mangal, is able to produce furniture of a quality that Courts Unicoma has found fitting, that they would like to have exported and used in their other outlets throughout the OECS.
Mr. Privil says even while the government has undertaken a policy of creating a domestic economic space, it requires partnership. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile.